roll in. It doesn't matter which direction you're going to roll it in, because you're going to roll in the opposite direction. Slowly. To the left side. Alright, so your left ear should be touching your left shoulder, just like how mine is. Alright? We're gonna hold this pose, stretch for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna do the opposite. Alright? So right ear on right shoulder. Feel the stretch on the left side. Hold this for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put our chin into our chest. But while we're doing that, we're going to pull our shoulders back and we're going to stick our chest back. So do it like this, alright? Hold your pulse for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do it for the back, alright? So it's still the same thing, you know. I'm going to go back and check folks out. Alright? We're going to hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Alright. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take our right arm, go to close your chest, put your left arm underneath it, hold it up like this. We're going to hold it just like this. Alright? Hold it to the left side, hold it. 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now we're going to do the opposite side, alright? So left arm across, right arm underneath. Hold that, look to the right, get a little stretch going. Excuse me. We're going to count that, hold that for 10. Let's really good. So let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Now we're going to take our right arm. We're going to hold it like this across our body, like towards the left side, alright? We're going to stretch the whole right side of your body. Alright, we're going to hold this for 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, opposite side. So left arm up across the right side of your body. You should feel the stretch moving to the left side of your torso. Just like that. And we're going to hold this one for 10 seconds as well. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright. Now, what we're going to do is intertwine your fingers, hold straight up, we're going to hold the stretch just like this, alright? So you're going to erect your body and hold it straight up, stretch your arms to the sky, hold this for 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now go straight down to the ground, alright? What we're going to do is, if you can touch your toes, that's great. If you can touch the ground, that's even better. So we're going to go all the way down and stretch. We're going to hold this for 10. You should put this along butt young, hold back, eight. Alright? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Alright. Now, we're gonna do this one, and if you have arms in the chairs, you can use your arm. If you don't, like mine, then you can just hold them to the leg of your chair or the seat. Alright, so we're gonna go to the right side, or you can hold them to the back of it. So, try to keep your legs straight. Just your torso to the right, and hold on to the back or your arm if you have the arm. And you try to look over your right shoulder, alright? And hold that stretch for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, you should feel the hold, that hold you back. Now we're gonna do the left side. So remember, leg straight, twist your torso to the left, hold on to the back, or to your arm if you have the arm in your chair. And try to look over your shoulder. And 10 seconds. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right. Now what we're going to do is we're going to rotate our shoulders, alright? Just like this. We're going to start the right shoulder. We're going to do it 10 times. Alright? Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now for the left shoulder. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, now we're gonna do both of them at the same time. All right, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now let's take two deep breaths. Inhale. And exhale. Let's inhale again. And exhale. Let's head to the gym. So we're going to push it for lifting weights, alright? And put on the bench press. You can lean back on your chair. Hands up like this. Now we're going to go up and down. But when you come down, you give it a little resistance. Go a little slow, alright? So you feel a little bit. We're going to do 10 of that, alright? Alright, let's begin. Up. Down. That's one. Up. Down. That's two. Up. Down. That's three. Up and down. That's four. Up and down. That's five. Up and down. That's six. Up. Down. And that's seven. Up. And down, that's eight, up, and down, that's nine, up, and down, that's 10. All right, now we're going to do some of these. All right, you're still deep back in your chair, so we're going to keep our arms like this, we're going to open it. right? And that'll be considered one rep. So we need to time those as well. All right, let's begin. Open, close. That's one. Open, close. That's two. Open, close. That's three. Open, close. Open, close. That's five. Open, close. That's six. Open, close. That's seven. That's eight. Open and close. That's nine. Open and ten. All right. Now we're going to act as if we have some dumbbells in our hands, all right? So we're going to do the ones like this, all right? So one, we're going to do 20, just one each, all right? So it's going to be like 1, 2, 3, 4, all right? But we're going to do them a little slower. All right, so let's open the dumbbells in your hand, and let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. Now we're going to do some things, all right? So the first set of punches, we're going to do the straight punches. We're going to do 10, right? So, it's a set. So, right, left is a set, left, right is a way. All right? We're going to do 10 sets. Just begin. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, now we're gonna do the uppercuts, all right? Same thing. Like I said, right, left, left, right, whichever way you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, now we're going to do that. All right? That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's eight. That's nine. And that is 10. All right, now the last one is going to be like that right there, okay? All right, let's begin with that. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's eight. That's nine. That is 10. All right, now what we're going to do is put them all together, but we're not going to do 10, we're going to do 5, all right? All right, so we're going to start up with the straight, upper, and diagonally, of course, all right? So we're going to do that 5 times. Straight, uppercut, diagonally, and then that's one. So straight, uppercut, two, straight, upper, diagonal, first, what we're going to do is this. We're going to do one leg at a time. We're going to start with the right leg. So all you need to do is kick your leg forward. Extend your leg. That's it, all right? So let's take it and extend it forward, all right? I'm going to do that 10 times. You hold on to the arm of your chair or the legs of your chair to, for stability. And let's begin. So kick. One. Kick. Two. Kick. Three. Kick. Four. Kick. Five. Kick. Six. Kick. Seven. Kick. Eight. Kick. Nine. Kick. And ten. Alright, now we're going to use our left leg, alright? 10 kicks forward. Good. Alright? Let's begin. One. Kick. One. Kick. Two. Kick. Three. Kick. Four. Kick. Five. Kick. Six. Kick. Seven. Kick. Eight. Kick. Nine. And kick. Ten. Alright. Now, so this trick, you're going to do both legs at the same time, alright? So we're going to kick both at the same time, 10 times. Alright, let's begin. Kick, one, kick, two, kick, three, kick, four, kick, five, kick, six, kick, seven, kick, eight. Kick, nine, and kick, ten. All right. Now, what we're also going to be doing is
separation.
All right. So we're going to start our legs together, feet touching together, and then we're going to separate them apart. So your feet are going to be like this, together, apart, together, apart, and your legs should be moving like mine. So it's together, apart, together. Alright? Now let's do that. We're gonna do 10 of those, okay? Let's begin. So it's together, apart. That's one. Together, apart. That's two. Together, apart. That's three. Together, apart. Four. Together, apart. Five. Together, apart. Six. Together, apart. Seven. Together. Apart. That's eight. Together, apart. That's nine. And together, apart. That is ten. All right. So now it's time for a jog. All right, a little march. So let's start marching. You guys can decide where we're heading to today. I'll leave that up to you. I think we're at the quarter. Let's hop in the rowboat, pick up the oars and start rowing, alright? Get 10 minutes to start going. Alright. Looks like they're going backwards now. Not a big fan of the road. Keep going back now. Roll back, roll backwards. Roll backwards. Alright. Keep rolling. We're almost back to the end. Thank you. blood flow, the blood pumping. Rotating your neck, nice, relaxing, not too fast. Don't want to get dizzy or hurt yourself. Just nice and relaxed. We go the opposite direction now. Right shoulder. We're gonna hold that pose for 10 seconds, alright? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now left ear to left shoulder. We're gonna hold that stretch for another 10 seconds, alright? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, chin into your chest. Push back into your shoulders to block out your chest. We'll hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, touching it back, gonna touch it back. Chest popped out, shoulders back, just like before, and hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, now I want you to rotate both your shoulders at the same time, just like this, alright? Just rotate them. We'll do that 10 times, alright? Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, very good. Now if you take your right arm, go across the body towards your left side. Feel that stretching on the whole right side of your torso. Alright, we're going to hold this for 10 as well. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do the opposite. Left arm across your whole right side of your body. You should feel the stretching on the whole left side of your torso. Alright, write that along here. Hold it for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into 20 hands again. Stretch all the way up to the right. Stretch all the way up. Right, like you're trying to touch the sky. We're going to hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to go straight down to the ground. If you can touch your toes, that's great. If you can touch the ground, that's even better, all right? And stretch as far as you can go for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Favorite stretch. Hold the back of your chair or the arm of your chair, whichever one you have. I have the back, so I'm going to hold the back of the arm. On the right side, stretch. Keep your leg straight. Turn your torso over to the right and look over your right shoulder, alright? We're going to hold this for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now for the opposite side. Leg straight, toes into the left. On to the left side, left foot over the left shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That'll be it for today, and enjoy the rest of your day. Stay safe and stay up to date.
See you guys later.